in the woods, Nicholsville.
I'm Jake Davis. Or my nickname, Rebel D, or just Rebel, here with Crawdad Man. And we are in the woods of Nicholsville, hunting for some
crawdads.
All right, Crawdad Man, we're gonna head down that way.
Which way?
Of the stream.
You want me to bring a stick?
Yeah, bring everything. I don't need one right now. So, crawdads are the lobsters of the creeks and rivers of Kentucky and other places. Now, the key to a crawdad, to catch a good mess of crawfish, you're going to want to look in mossy areas,
and
or you can see them swimming around. And they, one thing about this crustacean is
they love the high.
Oh, man, is that one right there?
Where?
Here, move your. Let me see your stick.
If it is, I'll catch it, dude. It's
not I can't dead. Tell.
I've caught. Oh, I see one.
Here, Crawdad Man. I want you to catch it.
I think it's one.
Oh, it's a walnut shell. What?
I've caught most
what?
Of them.
What? What are you talking about? Why?
You let the crawdads back in?
No.
I did take one out, mine out, and start taking pictures of it.
And that is Josh. He's the can holder.
Yeah,
I caught the biggest one, though, so I wouldn't be talking.
Yeah, he's caught the biggest one today.
I've caught the most.
I can't even get
the that's why they call me.
But Crawdad Man has caught the most.
That's why they call me Crawdad Man. Yeah,
so
I've
far.
Two in a row.
But, alright, here's what we're going to do. We're going to work. Whoa.
Yeah.
I'm kind of off balance because I got about 2 to 3 pounds of water in each of my boots. Maybe a gallon in each boot.
What we're trying not to do is track dirt, which we are doing. What we're not trying to do is draw mud, because if we do that, we can't see crawdads. But there's a trick. You can hold your hand out like your shadow, and then you can see through it. But it's kind of hard to see them. And there's snakes in here. We got to be really careful when we do this.
As you can see here, Crawdad Man and I show them how deep this water is.
Right here.
It's about up to our knees. So.
And do not, if you have a creek in your backyard, do not try this at home.
Unless you're redneck
or
something. But they can do it. I advise y'all to crawdad fish. I want y'all to crawdad fish.
Hey, there's nothing like crawdad.
All right, okay. Here.
We're going to search through this moss right here.
Yeah, earlier this is where we were seeing them the most.
Oh, this
looks
like lots of moss in it. The crawdads love moss to hide themselves. And earlier we saw one with a baby on its back, but we couldn't catch it. It's not too fast. But what we try to do is corner it so we can get it. And as you can see right here, there's a baseball.
That's Nicholsville for you. Alright. So this water here is very murky. And it's also very deep. Say it's about 2 to maybe 2.5, possibly 3 in some spots, feet. Now, here's where I catch fish and other things, right there.
Little catfish.
Which there was one last year.
Yeah. No, last year as well.
Oh, yeah, there's a snapping turtle. Watch out here. Watch out, Crawdad Man. There's this bucket here.
I know, it's a bucket. See, there's mud coming through here, but I don't know what's happening.
Come on. We're going to, and Josh, he just kind of watches the banks, because there are occasions where they do tend to like to get up close to the bank, like up in this area here.
And sometimes we can hear turtles mating, and we don't track them down, because that's really disturbing. And we saw a couple of crawdads over here, so let's search over here again. I'm gonna move that. See anything?
No.
What was that?
I don't know. I heard it.
Oh, it's that stick. Move that mouth. I cannot feel my feet right now. This water is cold.
It's not too cold.
This is the part where your shoes get really heavy because the moss gets on the shoes. And you see this moss? It just comes right onto your feet. And I'll show you an example if it happens to me again.
Now.
Oh, it happened, dude. See? The moss is off. I'm gonna try to find some frogs.
Because
some frogs are down here.
Oh,
I hate moss.
Now, I will say we'll probably start seeing some crawdaddies. I think I see one right now.
Where?
I'm not sure. That's not one.
There's lots of minnows in here.
Yeah, there's a lot
Search
of minnows.
Search through this moss.
There's also some kind of bug stuck in the moss.
Yeah, they're really close to the moss.
Yeah, it is pretty warm out here and very humid. A lot of green. Oh.
A lot of marijuana.
No.
I know. Sorry about my crude humor.
As you can see.
Oh, there's one! There's one! Right there, right there.
Do you really
see
one?
Yeah, I saw one. Alright, there it is. Right there. I'm gonna catch this. See how it's clapping on me?
Here.
That's why they call me.
Does it hurt?
The mother.
Here, man. Here. Here, hold it in the middle. Hold it in the middle.
I got it. See that? That's why they call
no,
me.
No, hold it on the sides. It can reach around and pinch you.
It's all right. See that? That is why they call me Crawdad Man.
Now, here, I'll take him. Crawdad.
Hey! Where's Josh at?
Here, Crawdad Man.
Put him in your pocket.
See that? See, he can't really move.
Here.
That is a crawdad for you.
Here.
Good job, Crawdad Man. Did it hurt real bad?
No, not that bad.
Here, take my stick.
Here. Hey, that's why they call me Crawdad Man.
And he's going to go with the rest of the mess of crawfish. Where'd you go?
He's right there.
Got one.
I got one.
Yeah.
I still have the most. I have like six. Jake here has,
one.
He has one. Josh has two.
And they do have, let's see your thumb.
It got me right there, but you really can't tell.
What?
Okay.
I promised him we wouldn't do that.
Okay, well, we should just catch some crawdads. Is that camera still going? We gotta post this on YouTube.
Yeah.
This is our show.
See this? Now it's going into the rest
Wait,
of the...
is that bigger than mine?
No.
Nope. Not.
But it's pretty big, though.
Here, show them the... put it down a little bit.
That's all
Here's
the ones
we have.
Got. It's a
there
bunch of them.
There we go.
Mine's still the biggest, barely.
It pinched Nick twice. He's like, ah, mother!
Alright,
see that?
Little crawdad baby looks like a scorpion?
Is that a
crawdad
baby?
I don't know what this is.
Put that.
Whoa. See?
Put it back.
If you know what this is, comment. This is the first episode's going really well. Crawdad Man.
Who?
Puffington. I'm Crawdad Man. Tell him to call me Crawdad Man. Alright, what I'm gonna do, and I'm gonna search through here. See? I've seen lots of dead ones. We are grabbing lots of mud. I love what I do. I mean, it's my hobby. And
it's your new hobby.
That's my new hobby.
Alright. I can't come anywhere. I think it's not here.
Alright. Well.
Let me see that stick, Nick. You hold the camera. I want him to see this.
Alright.
Don't drop it. No. Hold it tighter. More fingers.
Ho. Ho. Whoa. Gosh, you're slinging that water everywhere.
And I just broke...
the stick!
A good stick.
We call it the Wabbajack stick. Alright, Jake. Here you go.
Here, take that stick.
What are we going to do with the stick?
Well, I found a sewer line.
I'm like... Alright, I'm gonna look through here. Hey, I see one.
I see him right there. See him?
Yeah. I can't really...
Just grab. Go in and grab. Like you did the other one. It's right there. Over my finger. Oh, he went over there. I saw him.
I don't see him.
We got some murky water, folks.
See? Gotta search everywhere for him.
He went over there. That's where I saw him go.
Alright. Just keep on the lookout for him.
Let's just move. Alright. We'll come back.
Let's search through here. Move some rocks.
I don't see any.
Move the rocks.
No. Let's just go. Let's keep going up.
That was black. What? Well, sometimes we don't get all of it. We get a lot of it. Not all of it.
Hey, hey, hey.
What? What? Anything?
What is it? Oh, I think I had one, but he's gone now. What? Alright. It seems as though Josh, Jizzle Josh, has caught one.
What is that?
This looks like some paper.
I hate it.
Hey, I can't help it. I see a small pooling area.
A small what?
Pool area right here.
Alright, well, I'm gonna lift this log up really carefully.
Nothing. Alright, come on.
Anything that looks like a habitat or a home for hey, we can catch the salamanders too. There is any. There's some in Tennessee. I've been up there. And I've caught some crawdads. Okay. That's the two places I go, Kentucky and Tennessee. I've been up to Washington, D.C. I've been there one time. But there wasn't any. What am I doing
here? Let's keep moving.
I just
stand here. Let's go back.
I think we're in a hole. I just stood on something and I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, crap.
But, see, you don't always get a winner.
What?
But when you do, you're going to have a good mess of crawfish for dinner, which we'll probably have.
When we catch the crawdads, if they're big enough, we eat them, and they're really tasty if you ever get a chance to eat them. Chinese restaurants, they have them.
But they don't cook them the right way for some reason. Whoa. Well, at least my Chinese restaurant doesn't.
This one's really heavy. I don't know what to do. Keep away from the bank, because there's poisonous snakes around that area. I'm glad there's no alligators in Kentucky. He's dead right now. Oh, crap. Over the same one you do.
Alright, keep your eye out.
Alright. I'm keeping my eye out. Hey, see that jumping stuff? See that water spider?
What? I am. I see a carcass.
A carcass? Show me what a carcass looks like.
Well, if you can see that in the water.
I'll pick it up.
No, it's probably got bacteria and everything on it. Nasty.
We take showers after our job.
This is a dirty job.
Yeah. Walk through moss.
But it's a good job.
Pull open moss if you love it.
It's not really a job. It's more of an activity, but
It's today Sunday, so
we're going back into deep water now.
Deep water's the best part.
I will tell y'all, we've grown up in these woods, so we know them like the back of our hand.
Oh.
This water feels delightful.
What? Am I sure? Why? You gave them to me. Okay, I don't care. Hold up.
See one?
No. I feel like taking a dip. You can record this if you like.
He's taking a dip.
Well, this is going to be really cold on my bone.
I thought I was going to kill you.
Just drop in.
All right.
He's going to take a dip. I'd fall over there if I was going to do that.
Ow.
Is it cold?
Yeah, let's go. How's that, Max? I could have just got baptized right there. But that one dude who just speaks to us now, and what are you going to do?
Are we going home?
Want to?
Not right. I want to check this area one more time.
I caught one.
No, I gotta go pee. Don't look, you're further. Stop, guys!
They are all kind of hiding right now.
Are you part of the...
Are you wet, Joe?
No.
We
are the Crawdad Squad.
Here, Joe, camera, please.
Yeah, you're the cameraman.
You're the cameraman. Here, hold the camera.
Hold on. I think I see something. Where?
It was... Oh, it's just some algae. Oh, you can see there is just water...
Pouring
out of my boots. Now, y'all want to see this?
This is our great time.
Yes.
Tell Santa what you want. I'm on a freaking lunch break.
See that?
Yeah.
Don't take your socks off. You'll never get back on.
Oh, my shoes are really heavy.
That's how many we've gotten so far. That's 10.
Big red tambourine.
Ariats, y'all. That's what I wear. Ariats.
Well,
they are non-marking, slip-resisting, and oil-resisting boots.
Well, I just wear
and they're holy for the best.
I wear N1 shoes right now because they're my only crappy shoes that I have. So, otherwise, I'd be using my Route 66 boots.
How do you catch a crawfish?
Well,
you have to be fast for one thing.
You have to grab it by the sides.
See?
Are we ready to count how many we have?
We have 10.
Really?
We have 10, so...
That's
you
one.
Got 6, Jace got 1, I got 3.
There's a big one in there.
So you took them out and counted?
No. I've been keeping track with them.
Oh. Alright, we better get our shoes back on.
I'm not. I'm leaving mine off.
Let's count them.
There's 10 in there.
Are we keep taking them?
Thank y'all for tuning in to...
Yeah, alright!
Crawdad Man.
I'm Crawdad Man, that's Jake the I.
Rebel.
That's Rebel D. That is Josh, our bucket holder. And that's Big Red Cameron. This is the Crawdad Squad.
See y'all later.
Peace.